Yeah, we are just 5 minutes walking distance from the house. We were just, and it's only 5 minutes more to the university, Ambassador.
Alles is dichtbij in Nederland.
The Netherlands, and definitely also in Leiden.
Yeah.
But this is a very special place, and I assume, I know for sure, that in those days, John Adams and his children, John Quincy Adams and Charles, walked by also here, the three of them, looking up to this church, where also the Pilgrim Fathers were.
It's a beautiful church. They would go here on Sunday.
Op een plakkaat aan de achterzijde van de kerk lezen we een tiental namen. Die van de Pelgrims, ook wel bekend als de Puritijnen. Begin de 17e eeuw vluchtte een grote groep Calvinisten, waaronder de voorouders van Adams, uit het Verenigd Koninkrijk. Ze kregen een warm onthaal in het progressieve Leiden. Vanuit hier waagden ze de oversteek naar het beloofde land, de Verenigde Staten.
The Pilgrim Fathers, they inspired, of course, the diplomatic, political family, the Adams family. But they also lived here, the Pilgrim Fathers, in those places there. 1683 is a little bit later, but all these LA's, they were there. Yeah. And you see the names?
So, on this long list, who's famous in terms of having ancestors that we all know?
Look at the third name, Thomas Blossom's children. Well, if you go a little bit further into the future from those days, then we will find the two presidents, Bush and Obama. They were relatives in the distance from Thomas Blossom.
And they are also related, Bush and Obama.
I don't know if they like it, but
who would know
anyway.
It? You wouldn't think it.
Yeah, unbelievable this.
Yeah.
So this is really a very sacred place for Americans, for U.S. presidents. Nine of them had their descendants from the Pilgrim Fathers. So this is really American history in the city center of Leiden.
Well, it's pretty amazing. The Americans are everywhere. Gelderland, Van Buren, Zeeland, the Roosevelts, and now here in Leiden.